You can still see the last of the excavation trenches at Trinil. Even today, walking on the hardened volcanic ash and mud, fossils of extinct animals protrude from the surface. It's mind-blowing to consider this is where it all began. This is the discovery site of the missing link.